Parents raising a special needs child face new challenges every day. They also have very little time to do anything for themselves. So even some of them have trouble attending church. But CBS 11's Arzo Dost shows us how one congregation is helping these families restore their Sunday traditions.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
At this home in Richardson.
Happy birthday to you.
Michael Bird Needham is celebrating his 10th birthday. The day is even more special, given doctors didn't even think he would live past age 5.
They had told me that he would never walk, he would never talk, he'd have continual seizures, need a feeding tube, that he would never have enough brain activity to know that I was his mom.
Let's go down here.
Michael suffered a spinal cord injury when he was a baby. He's also been diagnosed with autism.
We're gonna swing.
His mom, Amanda, is by his side to care for him all day, every day.
I couldn't get through life without the group at the church.
She's talking about the Bent Tree Bible Fellowship in Carrollton.
Just wanted to welcome you.
The congregation here goes out of its way to make a place for families with special needs children.
I need a hug this morning.
She had surgery on her hamstring.
She got a guitar.
Volunteers wait patiently before the Sunday service. They look after the kids, giving parents a chance to listen, concentrate, and pray.
You must say bye-bye, bye-bye.
That's what drew the Roberts family to this church.
You're a big help, I hear.
Big help.
Amy looks like a child, but she's actually 23 years old. She's been through more than 20 surgeries and now has a kidney from each of her parents. She's able to sit through the service, but really enjoys working with the volunteers at the ministry.
We were loved and accepted with our circumstances just like they are.
Get your plane.
Bye!
Those circumstances were almost too much for Jackson Drake's parents to overcome. He's also severely autistic. His father struggles to describe how he felt before he heard about the ministry.
We just found ourselves not going to church rather than to have to deal with either him being upset in the setting that they had for him or us taking him to church with us and not paying attention.
Now, the Drakes are here every Sunday. The idea first came up about 10 years ago.
And one individual noticed a family who was kind of handing off a child in between services and they were worshiping separately. He introduced himself and said, can I just help you? I'll sit with your son so you two can go worship together.
Volunteers now look after more than a dozen special needs kids every Sunday. There's also a support group at the church.
As we're talking about making these difficult situations for our kids easier.
Where parents meet every other Thursday to talk. While their kids play basketball or work with a train set.
We can be brutally honest with each other with what's happening with our kids and there's no judgment.
For families like Michael's, Jackson's, and Amy's, it's a place they can feel safe, understood by friends, and comforted by faith. Arzo Dost, CBS 11 News.
Half of the families who attend this church are now members because of the Special Needs Ministry. For more information about Bent Tree Bible Fellowship Special Needs Ministry, go to cbsdfw.com. Click on Arzo's story in the news section.